Everyone. Hey everyone, good afternoon. Elsa the Bargain Hunting Crafter here. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. As for me, I have a pretty busy day. I've been doing laundry, cleaning, a little bit of everything. And that's exactly what this video is about. It's a little bit of everything. I wanted to give you guys a quick health update. My surgery has been scheduled. It was actually scheduled, I think it was Friday. I want to say it was on Friday that it was scheduled. And I've been meaning to come on to do this health update. But unfortunately, I have a lot going on. I'm trying to organize and get challenges out and packages out and orders out. And in between, trying to do videos. So it's been a little hectic because the appointment surgery has been scheduled for June 10th. And I am praying, and I want you guys to pray with me in hopes that this surgery relieves the pressure from the brain. They'll be placing a shunt in my head, and I'm praying that it works, guys. I'm really praying that it works because the symptoms get really bad, and I am useless to myself and to my family when it happens. And I just want answers. I want solutions. And hopefully this will work. The doctors have agreed with me that this is necessary. So once again, the surgery is going to be on June 10th. I'll be coming on before then. But with that being said, I also wanted to let you guys know or ask for you guys for your opinion. So I am hosting June's swap, which will be embellishments, summer embellishments. And I don't want to commit to it because I don't know what the recovery period would be. From the surgery, and the last thing I want to do is commit to it and then not be able to do it. So I would like for those who are going to participate to give me your input. Would you prefer that I postpone it for July or just cancel it? Either way is fine with me. What I'll do, I will after the comments are in, I'll read the comments before the end of the month, which is, when is the first? I think the first Tuesday. So by Tuesday, I'll read the comments and just tally up the postpones and the cancels and take it from there. I know that come July, I will be better and hopefully fully recovered, but recovered enough to be able to do the swap. I just don't want to commit to it this coming June because, you know, I don't know what's going to happen with recovery. My last surgery, which was the removal of the brain tumor, was actually an awesome recovery. And the doctors were very stunned at the recovery. And I'm praying that that happens again, but we just don't know. You know what I mean? So, yeah, if you could comment down below if you would like for me to postpone it to July or just cancel it. And I'll just tally up the comments and see which of the two has a higher response. And then I'll take it from there. And then come Tuesday the 1st, I will do a video and let you guys know what I'm going to do with the swap, if that makes any sense. All right, guys. And last but not least, oh my God, my daughter went to Old Navy earlier this week and she found an amazing deal, guys. And she asked me if I wanted some and I said yes. So I wanted to share this with you guys in case you guys have an Old Navy near you and might still be in search of these. So what she grabbed for me, and then she went back last night, afternoon, and grabbed 5 of these for me. And she says, here, Ma, do what you gotta do. So this is what she grabbed for me. She grabbed 5 of these, 5 packs, all different. So it's the non-medical grade face mask, and it's a 5-pack, one size fits all. And it comes with 5 different designs. So this is the camouflage one, and those are the designs on that. It has a pink camouflage army, and then it has a solid pink and a solid green and a white camouflage with the, it looks more like a grayish or whatever, I'm not sure. But I know it has a pink and a regular army color camouflage on it. So that's one that she picked. And the second one was a combination of patterns. It has flowers, polka dots, roses. At least to me, it looks like roses. It's that right there. Those are the 5 designs in that one. And then this one's just a lot of blues. It looks like, yeah, it looks like a lot of blues. And this top one in the package actually is blue with blue roses in the inside. If you could see that top pattern. I don't want to open these just yet. And then those are the patterns that are in this package. And then the next one looks like animal prints of different sorts. I see a zebra, a leopard, and then a solid. It looks like they all have some sort of solid color. And then this is the prints that come in that one. You can see that. And last but not least was this pack. And it looks like it's a bunch of tie-dye, I don't know how to say it, patterns. I love this top one. That top one there. And then the back one's like a more of a pinkish one. But I don't know if it has any designs. But those are the designs in that one. Now these ran for $12.50 was the regular price on that. And guess what, guys? Old Navy is selling them for $1. Five packs, five masks for $1. And the regular price is $12.50. Me and my daughter were talking. We're thinking maybe it's because of the mandate, which starts the 29th here in Massachusetts anyway, where people who are fully vaccinated no longer need masks. I'm going to tell you right now, guys. I am fully vaccinated, and I will continue to use my mask. I have too many health issues to risk it. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not going to walk around without my mask because we don't know. People can just go out there and say, well, I've been vaccinated, and they haven't. And I don't know the full effect of the vaccine. I'm hoping that, you know, I am fully protected, but I'm not going to chance it. For instance, I walked into the corner store here, and I said to the manager there, how are you guys going to determine, you know, who's vaccinated or not? And he says that store owners have the right to ask the customers to wear a mask when inside the store. They have that right to do that. And like the manager said, there are people that are out there that are going to scam the situation and say that they're vaccinated just so they don't have to wear a mask. For whatever reason people would do this, I do not know. But to each their own, I plan to wear my mask regardless. Because, yeah, I have my vaccine card, and I don't know if people are going to be asking for it when they enter the store. I doubt it, they will. But I'm not going to chance it. I have too many health issues to make matters worse. You know what I'm saying? So, you're probably wondering why I grabbed so many. I plan to share these masks with my sisterhood and share the love and just give them out. And whatever's left over, I will keep for myself. I don't know if they're reusable. I'm just reading. They look like they're reusable because they are made of cloth. It's 100% cotton, machine wash cold. Yeah, so they are washable. So yeah, I'm gonna spread the love. This is $12.50 tag. I'm gonna spread the love and then just keep the other ones for maybe giveaways or whatever the case may be. You never know. You never know. I will be having another video before I go in for surgery. Well, I will show the contents to my 50th birthday challenge. If you guys do not know, I am having an altered index card challenge, birthday themed. Entries should be in, or at least postmarked, by July 31st. And I will be announcing the winner the first week of August is when I'll be announcing the winner. And it's the winnings will be, you'll see. The winners is going to be a padded envelope, a flat rate padded envelope full of crafty stuff and some items, you know, like stickers and stuff like that for those who might not be on the crafty side but could also use the stuff that I'll be adding in there. I have a bunch of stuff, and I have from double-sided tape to straws to make wands to you guys know I have stickers. So I don't even think I should have to say that. All right, guys, stay blessed. I do have another video coming up. I got another entry, and I'll be sharing that with you guys. All right, guys, stay blessed, stay loved, and I will talk to you guys later. Love you. Bye.